The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers for August 31st to September 4th, 2020, reveal twists and turns in the lives of everyone's favorite players. Rich picks his lane, Brooke struggles with what to do next, Steffy pushes back, and Carter finally gets a love interest. It's official, Rich and Shauna are the new couple in town. Oh yes, he's staying with his wife and seeing how this marriage plays out. That's great news for Shauna. She moves into the Forrester mansion and begins her life as a millionaire bride. Where does this leave Brooke? Rumor has it Dollar Bill makes another play for her heart. Will Brooke let him this time? Why not? She's single, he's single, so what's the harm? Aside from hurting Katie, of course. Speaking of Katie, she leans on Eric during this whole ordeal. Spoilers show they have the same idea about where each of the players belongs. However, wanting everyone in the right place and making it happen are two very different things. Addiction issues. Finn may live to regret writing Steffy that refill. Rumor has it, the pills soon become a source of comfort for the healing mom and she finds herself picking up the bottle more and more often. As if battling the pills isn't enough for Steffy, she has to battle hope too. Liam and his better half are stepping into a bigger role in Kelly's life and Steffy does not like that one bit. Tensions rise between the ladies and a showdown happens this week like no other. Thankfully, there is some light coming to Steffy's life as well. She and Finn are set to grow closer this week. Will he notice her dependency on the prescription before it's too late? Fans have waited a long time for Steffy to find love again and it looks like the wait is finally over. Carter gets serious. Speaking of new romance, Carter and Zoe also heat up the screen. The couple is going on their first official date and it will be as sweet as pie. If all goes well, this could be the start of something great. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes. Seem like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned, I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.